Welcome back to Penguin Plays Soma. If you recall, we're at Tau now. The Ark's supposed to be here, as that thing says, but instead we've just found a mean man in our missing power suit. I did some thinking overnight. Had, pondered it, slept on it, and I'm not sure what his weakness is. I have no clue. I wouldn't be surprised, though. We're getting to a point where I think it might be a culmination of things. And I just don't know. Hiding didn't seem to work amazingly well. He definitely seemed to have really good hearing, and amongst other things, was really fast. So strategy, I think we've got a lot of room to work with, because the pair of rooms at the end of the hallway here make kind of a loop, and then we've got some looping we can do on the other end too. So I think I don't want to just get in a foot race with them, but I think kind of a sneaky juke move type approach might be the best for us, where we try to bait him one way, loop around, and get to wherever we can where it's safe again. I'm not sure, because we actually died last time. So I'm not sure exactly where we got to as far as monster placement. And we straight up died in this room. I think it looks like it has reset. So I think the rough plan is... The rough plan is, you know, because he was here, we're going to open that door, we're going to lure him down here, and we're either going to get him to go this way, and we're going to loop up, we're going to open this door, and if it's the same type of door as this one, we're fucked, because those take forever to open. So we'll open it, and while it opens, maybe try to hide in a different room. Looks like we get to somewhere over here and then wait for him to get somewhere. I don't know. Maybe we'll luck out and it's not a super slow door as well. Another thing is, I don't know if the lights matter, but we do have the option to turn the lights off in here. All that might do, though, is just make me more scared. So, I'm honestly not sure. Lights on or off makes a big difference to them. I would assume it helps to hide. Also, does this light turn the big light off? It does. Okay. Might be leaning towards lights off, honestly. And let's see. Is that door still open? No, it's not. Okay. So... I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna do lights off. As we get this light here, we might be able to like hide in this. See, hiding right here didn't work last time, but I'm just trying to think of how we're gonna juke him. And the door did seem to slow him down some. So if I can get him to come down this hallway, maybe. Close the door and then just make our way quickly just down here. Kind of watch him go in and then goose it that way. I don't know. Engage hood of safety. I gotta fix my hair first though. Okay. Hood of safety engaged. hide out in here first off. Let's see what he's up to. I don't know if he came this way first time because he saw me, or just that's what his natural thing is. Nope, that's just his natural thing. Okay, so he's hanging out in that room. He left it right away. I think he's coming down our hallway. Oh man, that was actually a missed opportunity. Oh, but he went that way, okay. So we're gonna go this way. Start opening that. We're gonna hang out over here though. Just in case that door triggers him. I don't know if this is just one of the places he's gonna check though. Not sounding good. Oh shit! Did not expect that. Did not expect that. Oh, ladder, 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 ladder. Oh god. Oh. I don't know if he can climb ladders or not. Oh. He juked us. That was terrifying. Okay. A little shaky right now. Seems like there's no doors to open. Seems like we're getting to... What's this? I think we're almost to the living quarters then, if I read that map. And, oh. Wonderful. Can't go back. Not sure if we're dying to go back in the first place. Living quarters, yeah, okay. We're getting there. We're getting somewhere. This feels like a hub space, okay. Could heal if we need to. Dispatch a dive room. Stop. Push to call the lift for these places. Okay. An infirmary, a bathroom. A critical system failure room. Okay, probably. Fuck you, man. Yeah, I'm working on it. Lunch print. Another. Unmarked room. Storage. I think we just have to learn some story here. It's got that kind of feel to it.
There's nothing here.
There's nothing here? Well, that seems suspicious.
We have to stop it.
See, I can't tell if that thing is on my side or on the WoW's side. I assume it's on my side. It wants me to kill the WoW.
You want some?
I'm not liking how much this room is spooking me. It's like it wants me to not explore this area, but I want to explore this area. Can't go in the infirmary though. Unless I wonder if there's actual things in this area.
I've been a good man. We messed up, sir.
There, there.
I should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashkin says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know?
They didn't launch the Ark.
You got to.
Doing this other half of that picture. Tablet. Can I read anything on it? This is by the town. Yeah, I'm trying to promote my radio contact. That's gonna be testy. Uh-oh. Shit went down. That's not a lot of details, man. Anybody in here? Oh god, there are more dead people.
Can we do anything for him?
No. We're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value. You know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
We'll all be dead one day. Then what?
Well, better keep it safe until then. They'll want the WoW to take and swallow it whole.
I guess they call WoW too.
I'm sorry, Catherine. It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.
Don't you see that these bodies, the WoW didn't incorporate in for its needs? Oh god, oh. Right as I had said that. Can I tell you tomorrow? No, I can't. Aw. Doesn't seem to be any clues either. Nope, it's okay. Oh, wait, wait, look at storage. Work area, I looked at. Dispatch? Fuck you! Leave my door closed! Don't you open it. That is my door! See, we have minor structural damage, communications recovered, cross-site radio failing. Visited by evacuated tunnel with across, worn by monster and no radio. Yeah, you kind of were. So let's see. Shut up, the tunnel module. I'm assuming I'm trying to get to launch site access. Unless I need to get to... I'm probably going to end up at that stupid intermediate point storage. I need a passcode. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't have unlocked the infirmary. Okay, so that's the exit to find. Oh! Okay. Access tunnels are unstable. So Phi is fully operational. No, Omega Space gone. So I'm guessing I can't go through the tunnel then. Well, let's go check out those two rooms that obviously it wants me to see. Find out what the journal's got. Open to see Omicron. Evacuation order by Davis. Uh-oh, a player is in the infirmary. That's not good news. People! Five, apparently, was both the art launch. All in very foul moving. Difficult to get your answers.
pattern has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations.
That doesn't sound right.
Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going, but it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol.
Uh-oh.
The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Huh. Well, yep, that sounds like everything we've seen so far. Scribbles. I'm guessing this is the WoW. Okay. Oh boy, it really did just start going. Got some. Well, I didn't expect this game to have a boss at the end, but I suppose I should have after Asia did. Oh, infirmary, that's right. This is gonna be a long video, but I think it's gonna be long to see all this. To the point where we depart. Oh, hi. Actually, this might take a while. Yeah, let's go ahead and break the video here.